We are here to explain our project, design and implementation of smart old age homes. We are doing this project under mentorship of Jai Sudha ma'am. So our project is to maintain comfortable life for old age people in the old age houses. And we are implementing automation system, voice controlling, health monitoring, location tracking and fall detection with automatic system.
In the existing system, there are no sensors which monitor the health conditions, and also there are no sensors which detects the fall of elderly persons. In this method, we are using the sensors like MEMS and also GPS and also some biomedical sensors which gives the information about fall detection and location of the elderly homes and also the heartbeat rate and health conditions of the elderly persons, so the persons who want to monitor the results. So by using this, one can operate the appliances like TV through voice and also by using the remote. So it is the on mode.
In existing system, we need manpower to do this work, and they need to manually check the patient's temperature and everything. So we are making an automatic system in advance. This is our proposed system.